I'd love this. Such conjecturing could drive a man insane. And I'm the one to set this gossip quite to rest. The Pimpernel is me.
Indeed, and I'm the Queen of Spain.
What? The Pimpernel is nothing but a nosy pest.
No, the vicar says the Pimpernel's a bishop in disguise.
Who gives absolution night and day.
Stop the nonsense, don't you know? He's a Maharaja from Bombay.
They say he has enormous feet.
And that he tends to overeat.
I've heard he's fussy with his food. And eats his breakfast in the nude. Is he robust?
Or very pale?
At least we know he's male. Who is the Scarlet Pimpernel?
Sweeter than an Irish rose. I'm sure I'd fall in love if he would cross my path.
Ah, yes, if you could overlook the warts upon his nose.
And possibly persuade him he should take a bath.
Rumor has it he's Castilian.
He's a reckless buccaneer.
And I hear he carries several whips.
Several whips?
He's a sultan from Kabul.
With women at his fingertips. They say he's nearly 8 feet tall.
And yet quite graceful.
Holy roll, I'm totally wobbles when he walks.
And often twitches when he talks.
Is he a dolt?
He's very deep.
Oh, England's losing sleep.
Who is this blasted Pimpernel?
The butcher in the village claims he saw the man last week.
Where?
Galloping his camel across the moor.
He's been seen.
Wearing full Bakeley green.
I've told you all before. The fella's me.
It's George the Third.
Perhaps a convict run amok.
This Pimpernel could be most any sod.
How dare you?
Bite your tongue, he is dashing and young.
The Pimpernel's a god, and he'll find me, and he'll wake me, and he'll take me.
Down on a haystack,
he'll face me.
Then at last you can tell if he's a hero or a monk, a biblical hero or a drunk. Who is the Scarlet Pimpernel?
It's me, it's me!
I'm sure he's flatulent and crass.
Hear, hear, the man's a horse's ass.
No, no, he's neighborly and kind,
but quite erotically inclined.
Whatever guise he may employ, he's England's pride and joy, this plucky Mongrel.
This lucky bloody swell.